I'm going to talk a little bit quieter for this because I don't want anyone to hear me. It is Wednesday, April the 20th, 2011, and Mississauga Council right now is in camera, and I'm going to whisper this because I don't want the knobs to hear me. We've heard a lot of talk about the $15,000 mayor's coat of arms, and it looks something like this. It's a replica of that one, but nobody's ever had a look at it. After Mississauga Council comes back in here, I'm going to go up to the mayor councilor area and ask to see the mayor's coat of arms. I want to see what $15,000 has bought. Knob. And let's see if it's a trinket, because I got a pretty good grasp of art. We'll see. Here we go. So let's see what happens. I'm just going to turn the camera off at this point. Yeah, I'm just going to trust my audio recorder, which is right here. Turn the camera off. We're here. This is Wednesday, April the 20th, 2011, and I'm here by the mayor's office right there. I rarely go in here. I don't feel comfortable, but what I'm interested in, of course, is just have a look at the mayor's coat of arms, so we'll see how long this takes. Okay, we're coming here. I'm going to shoot straight down because I don't know, it's a security issue if people see what's inside here. There it is. I gotta stand back.
Sure.
What's it made of, do you know?
Aluminum.
Wow, okay.
And it's 36 by 36 in diameter, in case you're interested.
Yeah. Turn the camera off. Okay. And thanks for showing me.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Have a good day.
You too. Well, I gotta say that was very fast. Easy access, and it isn't what I expected. It really isn't. It's so big, you wouldn't want it landing on your foot. Anyway, that's it. Turning camera off.